Mami, te siento lejos, dime dónde estás. Te quiero chingar, te voy a arrastrar. Déjate llevar, apaga el celular. Si estás conmigo no te va a pasar nada.
So let's go to Miami. Hey guys, we're on the shuttle at Eco Park on our way to the airport.
Hey Nadia,
this Anjali.
We're on to Miami.
Finally.
Talking about this trip for a minute.
I know.
It's finally happening.
And it's finally happening. We're going. This is the hotel. Looks like a closet. It's the bathroom. And then nothing fancy here. What's our view? This is the room.
I mean, it's not in bed, but it's not the beach. It's not. We didn't. Did we pay for oceanfront?
No, we didn't. Let's see the view from here. Oh. Eh. But yeah, this is the room.
We are ready to go to Bioli.
I'm gonna go totally to Rosen, rooftop sky.
Oh yeah, first. For like, kind of like drinks.
And then after that, we have dinner reservation at Bioli at 9:45. We just landed today.
Chill day.
It's a chill day, yeah. We just checked into the hotel. We picked up water and then some stuff we needed. And then we just started getting ready for dinner and we're about to head out. We're just waiting on Andre. In the darkness, collide in the night. I was heartless until my soul came to life. And I feel it now.
Out of Bioli and we are heading back to our hotel.
thoughts on the restaurant?
It was good, but
the vibes were nice.
Yeah. I was expecting some dancers.
Yeah, we were expecting like better music and some dancers. But I mean, the food was good. The price was a little pricey, but that's what you get.
But overall,
it was a good night.
Yeah, first night in Miami. Now we're just going back to the hotel and gonna make our Instagram posts. Our story is the crispy.
No, like the actual salmon, the bowl.
Oh yeah, that was our favorite.
Yeah.
And we did go to Rose's Sky top.
We didn't get any food or drinks. We literally just took pictures and that was
and
it.
And just like left. We were trying to like kill time.
Yeah,
and
it's because if like you wanted a table, you'd have to like pay $50 per person. And we're like, we're gonna go to dinner anyways. No point.
But the view was really nice. It would have been good at sunset.
Yeah, we missed sunset unfortunately. But yeah, we still got some cute photos on the camera, so.
Yeah, but we didn't eat or drink anything. Yeah. So we're gonna try it.
I keep forgetting you look at that, right? I keep looking at myself in the
I look at my, I look at myself in the record, yeah.
Okay. Hi guys, it is day 2 in Miami. We just got up around 9:30. Today is more of an explore day. So yesterday we just flew in and we just wanted to chill and just go to dinner. Today we are going to the Versace Mansion for brunch. I have a reservation at like 12. After that, we're going to Dior Cafe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just for like coffee. What area are we exploring today?
The design district.
The design district.
Winwood?
I think the design district, Winwood. We're not familiar with Miami, obviously. It's our first time, all three of us. Tonight we're going to Mila. Our reservation's at like 9:15. Apparently there's like Versace Mansion does some sort of like lunch special, and our Uber driver from the airport was like telling us that. He was telling us all the places we should visit. We don't remember half of them. Because we already have like a full itinerary, like we're ready to go. We don't have space to like change or fit in things, you know? So, yeah.
Kiss me off before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're the best. I got my red dress on tonight, dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Throw my hair up real big, beauty queen style. High heels off. Going about 99. Got my bad baby by my heavenly side. I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight. Oh, my God.
Waiting on the Uber, right? Yeah, that's all we're doing for the rest of the day.
First of all, we like slept in a lot. Kind of got up around noon, but we're all starving, so we're gonna go get sandwiches and caffeine from, what's it called? Veggio and the Juice or Joe Juice, I'm not sure. But we're gonna go walk there. It's like a 7-minute walk from our hotel. So we're gonna go pick that up and then take it to the beach with us and just eat there. We're going to Jaya at the Setai for dinner. That reservation is at 9 p.m. Maybe go clubbing after.
What do you mean?
Because,
we're going to club.
okay. Because we were gonna go to Live. Apparently, like, that's like a good nightclub here in Miami, or it's a really popular one. Apparently, they have some like DJ person, not DJ, some rapper coming. We might need like a backup. Thought I would do a check-in before we leave. Hotel to take photos before our dinner reservation at 9. What time is it? Like 8:13 right now. Oh, it is so humid out here. It was started raining, so it kind of ruined our beach day plans. But tomorrow's supposed to be sunny, so we're just gonna have a full beach day tomorrow, Saturday. We're at the hotel. My battery's about to die, so getting this last clip in before I start vlogging on my phone, I guess. Okay, bye.
Si yo no te escribo, tú no me escribes. Ey. Si tú quieres te busco, ya sé dónde tú vives. Quizá hoy está borracía, pero por dentro tú tienes alegría. Si quieres te la saco, dos tragos y sabes que me pongo bellaco. No somos nada, pero estamos envueltos hace rato. WhatsApp sin el retrato, no guarda mi contacto, pero se la saco, dos tragos y sabes que me pongo bellaco. No somos nada, pero estamos envueltos hace rato. WhatsApp sin el retrato, no guarda mi contacto. Todo es underwater, baby, vamos pa'l cuarto quarter. En la Uru comiéndonos al pare. Te voy a dar duro pa' que no me compare. Ey, cuido con ese man que se va a romper. Ey, ese booty lo va a romper. Ey, yo no sé si yo te vuelvo a ver, si mañana me voy a perder. Tú eres una player, me hiciste un crossover. Esta vez metiste, me diste game over. Porque no
pa'. He said, let's get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now, nothing lasts forever, but this is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell, he's so bad but he does it so well. I can see the end as it begins. My one condition is say you're from. See me up again.
I said no one has to know what we do.
Okay, so I'm just closing the vlog off and I thought I would do a quick sit down so we can recap our trip. We're back at the hotel. We came from Sexy Fish and our flight is tomorrow. It boards at 8 a.m. What was everyone's favorite restaurant or thing we did?
My favorite restaurant was Jaya at the Satay. The food was good. The ambiance was really nice. Yeah.
I think all three of us, that was like our favorite was Jaya. Our second one, for me, I think it was Bioli.
Bioli was the first night?
Yeah.
That was the first
night. I would say the first night.
I don't know. I think Bioli was nice, but Sexy Fish was also, like, I love the decor in Sexy Fish. Bioli didn't really have much decor. Like, the music was, like, okay.
The music was better, right?
I think the music was okay, like, for both. Like, I didn't really know the songs for either of them, so it really didn't matter for me. But, like, I like, just, like, it was just more lively in Sexy Fish. But yeah, food-wise, they were both A. So, I would give Sexy Fish the number two for me.
I think the food in Bioli was better than Sexy Fish. Like, the food in Sexy Fish wasn't that great, though.
Yeah, like, I don't think I would go back to Sexy Fish. Oh, and then, like, how it's known for its bathroom. It was so crowded. So many girls in there doing whole photo shoots.
Yeah, maybe don't go on, like, a weekend night. Like, don't go on a Saturday night. If you want, like, you know, emptier, maybe go, like, weekday.
Yeah, and we were gonna, so we're here four days basically. We were gonna do 2 days a beach day, but one of our beach days kind of got ruined with the rain, so we only really had one beach day. Unfortunately, if I came back, I think do more beach days.
I agree with that. I think you kind of like missed out on the whole
half beach. Of
and we couldn't do our sunset boat cruise because of missing one day. So if I came back, I would definitely do like a sunset boat cruise or just some boat cruise.
You're gonna like rent out like a day bed with Nikki, but just not actually on the beach. It's more so like where the restaurant is. I mean, the beach is like a walk away. It's like right behind you.
But go on the weekday because it's a lot cheaper than the weekend.
Anyways, overall final thoughts to our first ever out of state trip.
I think it was a good first trip. Like, yeah, I had a lot of fun.
It was a fun way to start.
I think it was a good amount of nights.
I could have stayed an extra night or so. I mean, we could do like the boat another day. We could have gone to Kiki on the River. Like, there's just so many things to do in Miami. Like, I feel like, I mean, 4 nights is good if you don't want to stay too long.
Overall, a fun trip. Bye.